A student prepared a longitudinal section of a flower. Which of the following characters is the most likely to observe? The manner of presentation of members in a whorl, the type of pollination, number of floral whorl in a definite whorls, the manner of insection of a member of different whorls on the thalamus. See, when you cut, the gist it is answered as aestivation. See, the arrangement of floral parts. The arrangement of floral parts, that is called the aestivation. The D, the manner in a section of members of different whorls on the thalamus. D is the correct answer.